What's up, guys? Patrick HDX Gaming here, and welcome to episode 3 of I Play, You Learn. In the first two episodes, we had some attacking moves. Now it's time to improve your defending a bit. Topic today will be anticipating through balls or denying goal opportunities from your opponent with a clever positioning. Here we got our first example, a stupid loose ball here from me, which leads into a counter attack from my opponent. He played it very good, I have to say, and then he was through on the side. Crossed in, but Vidic cleared it out of the danger area and everything was good. So here you can see the key situation of this defending move. I controlled Vidic here and tried to cut into the run of my opponent, but then I realized that I am too slow and discovered these two attacking players in the middle. The player from my opponent, who finally had the ball, was in a bad position to shoot. I know it was Mario Gomez and his strong foot is the right one, so there is no danger that he could score a goal from there. Now I had to make a decision. So I moved back with Vidic into the middle, cause I was anticipating a cross which was finally right and I easily cleared the situation. If I would have tried to get the attacking player earlier, he would have cut into the middle and scored an easy goal or played it to his teammates. Here you see that it is always good to bring in yourself into a good position when you are defending, so you can equal some weak points, in this situation here the speed from Vidic. Let's move forward to the next situation. My opponent was starting an attacking move here and played it to Benzema. Benzema wanted to play a 1-2 pass with Kaká, but I intercepted it and denied a great goal opportunity for my opponent. Let's check this one here. After Benzema played the ball, I knew that there was a big free room which my opponent wanted to use. A mistake would be to attack Kaká with Vidic now, so I made the right decision and moved back with Vidic to intercept the through ball. This situation here looked more harmless as it actually was. Anticipating through balls or also normal passes is one of the most important things when it comes to defending. The reason is that you are able to prevent dangerous situations. Don't let it come so far and focus on good positioning and anticipation. So guys, that was episode 3 of I Play, You Learn. I hope you enjoyed and that you keep these two things in mind when you are defending now. Give me some feedback please, and it would be great if you could share this video with your friends on Twitter or Facebook. This really helps me to get this unique series more known. At least, I would really appreciate if you like and comment this video here, and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. There's still more to come. Peace!